Okay, continuing on here. So now I'm on boat number two, which will get me back, right? I got on just after the Rialto Bridge. So this is going to get me back to the outer island. And I'm at the stern of the vessel now. There are back doors, stern doors here, as well as forward doors. And it's really neat to see this. Because the captain has to navigate some pretty narrow passages on this pass back. Lots of larger vessels out on this side. Oh, that's cool. What is that? Some kind of a train, I guess. Wow, those engines are loud. I guess this is more industrial on this side. Oh, that's really neat. You know, the voice that tells you what the next stop is. So it's said in Italian, and then the English part is said in an Italian with an Italian accent. Coming down a little harder now, it seems. Sometimes I just don't know when to shut this thing off because I'm afraid I'm going to miss something interesting for you guys.
Thanks. Oh.